And they're off. First away is Miss ATM for the lead. Island Terror from the outside. P-Node Blue Chip is even further out. And there goes Starkeeper, who sprints out at the rail for Andy Miller. And the whip on the tail of Starkeeper, and she leads it a length onto the opening turn. Jimmy the Terror drives up right behind her in second. Miss ATM drops in third. Island Terror takes a seat on the inside from fourth. P-Node Blue Chip following her all the way. Looks to drop in fifth. I-Lady takes back just a bit, and the pace slows. And there goes Island Terror. And Tetrix sends her up after the front. She's now into third as they hit the back. Stretch 27-2 for the opening quarter. Island Terror brushing up alongside Starkeeper, and she takes the lead on the back stretch. Racing in third is Jimmy the Terror, then Miss ATM. P-Note Blue Chip was going to follow the brush but backed off and backs on the inside in fifth there. I Lady is two lengths from her. Then it's another two and a half to For All We Know's racing in seventh. Second last is Catapult, and at the tail of the field is Laugh Away, who is the trailer. And Island Terror leads the way, the half up in 55-3. Now P-Note Blue Chip is back to the outside for Sears first over, and just floating up there on the outside. Now into the fourth spot, Starkeeper being chased along in the pocket, racing in third, and tipping to the outside is Jimmy the Terror. So P-Note Blue Chip gets some cover to draft with. She's four lengths from the lead in a striking spot second over. Miss ATM gap back on the inside from fifth. I-Lady is third over. Laugh Away is seventh. For All We Know, gaps cover under urging, and Catapult is the trailer. 124 for three quarters, and they come to the top of the stretch, and it's Island Terror. Island Terror leads the way. Starkeeper trying to rev up from two lengths away. Edges from the pocket spot there. Miss ATM on the inside third. I-Lady on the far outside trying to come on. It's Island Terror. Starkeeper is coming to her with a 16th to go. Island Terror is digging in. Starkeeper getting up. P-Note Blue Chip third. Island Terror almost there. Starkeeper can't get by. It's Island Terror. A triple for Tetrix. Starkeeper was second, and P-Note Blue Chip third in 152. Trying to rev up from two lengths away. Edges from the pocket spot there. Miss ATM on the inside third. I-Lady on the far outside trying to come on. It's Island Terror. Starkeeper is coming to her with a 16th to go. Island Terror is digging in. Starkeeper getting up. P-Note Blue Chip third. Island Terror almost there. Starkeeper can't get by. It's Island Terror. A triple for Tetrix. Starkeeper was second, and P-Note Blue Chip third in 152. Kesmodal, and I believe Jeff Baymon bought this filly online. It's Island Terror, back to the winner's circle. Western Terror, three-year-old filly out of Hawaiian Beach Lady by Jenna's Beach Boy, owned by Jeff Baymon, trained by Mark Kesmodal and Tim Tetrick in the sulky. A sweep of the Steinem's Place for Island Terror in a career best of 152 flat. And in the winner's circle, one of the sport's most prominent owners and one of the nicest guys, John Federa, making presentation to the Baymons and driver Tim Tetrick. Number 6, Island Terror, 360, 240, 220.